In this video, you will learn how to log into your Google Drive for quick access to your files. Start by going to File Viewer, and then Add Cloud, and of course, Google Drive. Once you've logged in, opening a file is easy. Now that my slides presentation is open, running it as a slideshow can be found right here. My links, if they're a video, will pull up the browser.